It's worth saying that this has never been done in the Red Sea before. We can't really conserve these species properly until we have this information.